how we can convert your text into voice or voice into text for whatever reason you want it for, with a simple AI tool available in Windows for free. You don't have to download, maybe if you don't have it in Windows, but you don't have to visit any website. You can open the application and start using it. How we can open the application by clicking Windows and search for the Clipchamp Microsoft. Should have it on your Windows by default. If it's not there, you can just install it from Microsoft stores. Create, now we can start with a create new video from scratch. Have it in two ways, like you can use or drag your video, a full video on this application, or you can take only the audio, which is faster for you to process. You can extract the audio by using all that editing softwares like Premiere and DaVinci and CapCut and all this application. You can just extract the audio from the video and work on it separately. After you drag it, you start preparing. Now in this session, you can just add it here in the timeline and click on captions. Once you click on caption, turn on auto captions, select the language, turn on, and now we start processing your or generating the caption for that video. It depends, of course, on the length and the size of that video. And in this way, we give you the transcript of your audio. That's why I'm saying if you drag your video into this application, it will take even more time. So better for you to use the audio only on this application. As you can see here, all the text now is ready extracted, and you can use this text to download it as a SRT file, which is as you can use it as a subtitle for your videos on YouTube and other applications. Simply just download it and you have it here ready. This is simple as that. It's no complication, nothing. And by using a free tool on this software. The second thing is we can use here is the other way around, which is turn the text into voice. By hitting record and create, you can select text to speech and select the language. There's so many voices you can use here. Female, male, and different voices, tones, and all that. You can even use a speech speed. The pitch is hoarse, medium, high, or default. Let's be by default. And type anything here. Just to test it out. Now, as you can see, I just typed something here just to test the voices. If you can just click preview.
Welcome to my YouTube channel. We all love tech and we're here to help you and provide educational platform.
If anyone select different tone, let's say medium, even you have different style, being like friendly, and just try it out.
Welcome to my YouTube channel. We all love tech, and we're here to help you and provide educational platform.
As you can see, you can experiment with different languages, different voices, tone, and all that. Speed. If you like any of these, you can just save the, or simply just click Save to Media, and you can see it here, start preparing that media, and you can add it a new timeline here. And of course, it will be in the same software, you can edit and add some videos onto that voice, and you can have full video. One of the amazing tools in this application, the free application on this platform on Windows. You can utilize it. If you think is a good tool, let me know in the comment below. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you on the next video. Peace.